Hello, boys and girls. My name is Teacher Pam. Today, we are going to learn about time. Now, I have here photos on my background. What are those? Very good. Those are clocks. Now, looking at the clocks, we are going to learn on how to tell duration of time in hours and in minutes. Let's dive in. Let's try how to read this vocabulary first. Repeat after me. Number one, time. Time. Number two, duration. Duration. Number three, hour. Hour. Number four, minute. Minute. Now try it on your own. Number one, time. Number two, duration. Number three, hour. Number four, minute. Good job! Let's see and learn on how to tell duration of time. Look at this school schedule. We have the time and class. From 8 a.m. to 8:30 a.m., the length of time is 30 minutes. The time schedule shows that each class lasts for 30 minutes. The length of the time event is called duration. So the duration of each class is 30 minutes. Let's have an example. Jurong Carnival began at 6:15 p.m. and ended at 9:30 p.m. How long did the carnival last? Now, to solve this problem, we have to use a timeline to help us find the duration of time. We have to do this hour by hour. From 6:15 to 7:15 is 1 hour. 7:15 to 8:15 is 1 hour. 8:15 to 9:15 is 1 hour. And remember, it ended at 9:30 p.m. So from 9:15 to 9:30 is 15 minutes. Now, add all the length of time. 1 hour plus 1 hour plus 1 hour plus 15 minutes is equals to 3 hours 15 minutes. The carnival lasts for 3 hours 15 minutes. How about this one? Let's see. Mr. Tan started working at his computer at 1:35 p.m. He stopped using it at 2:42 p.m. How long did he work at his computer? So remember, we are going to do this hour by hour. So from 1:35 p.m. to 2:35 p.m. is 1 hour. It says he stopped using it at 2:42 p.m. So from 2:35 p.m. to 2:42 p.m. is 7 minutes. Then, 1 hour plus 7 minutes is equals to 1 hour and 7 minutes. So he worked for 1 hour, 7 minutes at his computer. Let's try another one. Peter got on a bus at 9:35 a.m. at Changi Village. The bus reached Jurong Point at 12:10 p.m. because of a traffic jam. How long was the bus ride? On this problem, let's use a timeline. Again, we are going to do it hour by hour. So from 9:35 a.m. to 10:35 a.m. is 1 hour. 10:35 a.m. to 11:35 a.m. is 1 hour. Now, you will see that from 11:35 a.m. to 12:10 p.m. is not 1 hour. So, what we are going to do is count the minutes going exactly at 12 p.m. So, 11:35 a.m. to 12 p.m. is 25 minutes. Then, 12 p.m. to 12:10 p.m. is 10 minutes. Now, add the sum of the length of time we counted. 1 hour plus 1 hour plus 25 minutes plus 10 minutes is equals to 2 hours 35 minutes. The bus ride was 2 hours 35 minutes. That's all for this episode. Thank you for listening, students of Maryvit Education Center. Happy learning!